say, boy, you got a friend in.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find, so make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
I've never seen such happy toys.
Hey, howdy, hey, I'm Woody. Lovely wagon train.
It's a shame when folks give away a perfectly good space.
Calm down. Help us here.
This might just be the perfect place for...
Calm down. Help us here. Calm down. Help us here.
Wow, that was really something. This is just silly.
Where was I?
Come on!
Let's play!
Wow, that was really something.
Oh.
Well, that alley toss is a real hoot.
I'd give that dinosaur one day in the cab.
I am Buzz Lightyear.
Yee-haw! I don't need any help. Ha!
Howdy.
What time did the kids show up?
Hey, howdy, hey, I'm Woody.
Hey, the amenities here, all top of the line.
This daycare facility suits us well.
Yeehaw! Huh?
Yeah!
Sunnyside is very sunny.
Just doing my job.
I never want to leave.
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer. Yeah, the space guy's the only one worthy of the butterfly room.
Which toy do you think?
Whoa! You really know how to handle a racer, huh?
Yeehaw! That was mighty fine driving, if I do say so myself!
Wow, that was really something.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons
and win a special prize.
Okay.
Great job.
So what is this? That was fun.
Stop the aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Yeah. did good.
Ooh. Yeah.
Stop the aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Ooh. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Let's get this thing moving.
Stop the aliens. Ooh. Don't let them cross Ooh. That line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for. Ooh.
Ooh. Let's get this thing moving. Where do you think you're going? Wow, there are so many of them.
Stop the aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Let's get this thing moving. Yeah.
Nice. Ooh. You held him off good.
Yes, I did.
I see one, and you, my friend, are... Most of these toys are laughable.
Now, I just know we can be friends.
As wonderful as Sunnyside was, Woody still felt like he should be with Andy at college. So, he made it out of Sunnyside, but was found by Bonnie, who took him home for a tea party.
It was coffee, not tea, but you guys know how all that went since you were there.
You've got a friend in me.
Oh, hello there, cowboy man. I love your cow vest. Want some more coffee?
Yes, ma'am. With some sugar and cream and cinnamon, please.
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you.
jump! Jump! Run, cowboy, run! You can't escape my nasty spells!
Has one caffeinated imagination.
Ha! There she is again!
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine! Defeated my coffee, but you'll never survive outer space.
We made it. We escaped the witch's trap, cowboy. Look, a spaceship. We can use it to get away. Oh no, Mr. Cowboy Man! Keep going. Jump to the other rail.
Warning, engine room is down. Repeat, engine room is down.
A battery!
Emergency power restored.
Battery cases. But where are the batteries?
Come on.
Hot dog, another battery.
My magic will always fire.
Orbital tracking system ready. Interstellar coordinates activated. Launch controls online.
All right!
Thank you.
Back at the daycare, we soon found out that Sunnyside wasn't sunny for everybody.
Lotso locked us in jail.
Without giving us our free phone call, neither.
That left us with only one choice, to bust out. First, we had to take out the surveillance.
You've got a friend in me.
Just listen up. Lotso and his gang have reprogrammed Buzz and incarcerated Rex, Slinky, Ham, and Jesse in high security cells. So if you want to spring them, watch out for spotlights and patrolling trucks. Oh yeah, and if you spot it, an alarm will sound. good luck.
Darker man.
I'm ready when you are.
Slinky?
Shh.
Oh.
Sorry.
You're free to go. Meet at the castle, but watch out for Buzz.
Hey, you got it, partner.
Freeze! Go no further!
Quiet! You'll wake the toddler toys.
Halt! Who goes there?
But we're friends! I promise!
Hey, right here.
Hey, try to get rid of that light. Look for a switch.
Surprise!
We're ditching this place. Meet at the castle.
Roger that.
Quiet! You'll wake the toddler toys.
We escaped Sunnyside, but ended up in a garbage truck that hauled us to the city dump. We got dropped down a conveyor belt, headed for a giant shredder.
That was fixing to fertilize the landfill with our slurried remains.
I get nauseous just thinking about it.
You've got a friend in me.
As Henry once said, king me.